Roxy 978.
Roxy 978, go ahead.
Roxy 978, yeah, that weather's approaching, so we're going to have to move from this holding position in the next probably 5 minutes. We are able, we have plenty of fuel to track out to the east and come back around for 07 if that's a likely option. Else we'll have to hold further north or west.
Roxy 978, understood. I've got company traffic heading back down towards the 07 path at the moment, so I will advise and I'll let you know on that next northbound leg on your hold.
Roxy 978, thanks.
Roxy 887, that's a reverse big orbit, turn over right hand turn to avoid the weather.
Roxy 887, understood, and you can orbit as required at 5000.
Roger, orbit required 5000.
Guessing that the nose is 07.
At the moment, 87, just south of the squad park there, we've got a significant rain. Cell there, just like the one we had experienced in 2169.
Alright.
You do realise airports are storm magnets, don't you?
Yeah, it's still like that at the moment. Roxy 978, I'm going to take you up a little bit further north to get you out of the bay at the moment, and fly heading 340.
Fly heading 340 Bound,
the Alpha's now current, change the wind 130 degrees at 12 knots, temperature 21. And all stations, one director frequency, there is a Qantas aircraft down to the southwest, so we're going to have a look at 07 from that perspective. Roxy 978, climb to 5000.
5000, Roxy
978, cleaning up once you get to 5000, turning out to the east and then putting in a hold out to the east over water, if that works.
Roxy 887 as a plan. We'd like to track back to Ankel and possibly do one over the hold at 3,000 feet to give us a look down final.
Lots of the 887 understood. You got a track there now?
887.
What's the 887, roger, track direct to ANCAP 5000.
Direct to ANCAP 5000.
What's the 978, turn right, heading 100.
Right, heading 100, what's the 978?
What's the 87, wind ready descend to 3000, track direct to income.
If you are tracking to ANCAP, confirm clear to enter the hole and send to 3000.
What's the 87, ASAM?
ASAM.
We'll see 978. If you're happy in that position, you need to hold on the heading 2 minute patterns right hand turns at 5000. We'll see 87, there is a Qantas 737 that's out to the southwest. They're setting up for an approach to 07 now. Let me know if, how you're looking on this hold, otherwise I'll have to get you out of the way to let them have a go.
It looks pretty clear at the moment, which probably just has a little bit high from the end of the hold for one lap and then two departure landing.
Yeah, that works for me.
Yeah. 9871 request.
Top flight 9871, send.
Top flight 9871, from Canberra, we're able to track direct to Nobar just to start getting us around to the south of this storm front and then come in from the south either onto 07 or an appropriate runway.
Top flight 9871, yeah, that's probably going to be the plan for a few aircraft, so if you just hold there for a little bit longer and we'll see how we go to the 07 arrivals.
Top flight 9871, no way. Okay, 87, request exit the hold.
Sorry, say again?
Requesting exit the hold, clear for final, look out 87.
Roger, stand by, so the path looks clear enough.
Now we're facing the wrong way, but as soon as you bring it around, we'll have a look. I'm pretty sure we'll be fine.
Okay, 87, Roger, track for anchor. I'm ready.
That's just anchor, look out 87. Okay, 87, clear for final.
4887 from ANCOV, you cleared GLS runway 07 approach.
From ANCOV, cleared the GLS runway 07. Case of missed approach, we'll be requesting a right hand turn heading 0900.
4887, understood. Velocity 978, company traffic's having a go at the approach for runway 07 now, flight like intentions.
Velocity 978, yeah, we'd like to join in that queue, please,
for Velocity 978, turn right, heading 210. And if you can let me know when you turn around, if that path is clear enough. Velocity 978, flight heading 130.
Sea directing at a Qantas 750, sending 5,000.
Qantas 750, directing at a. the 87, stand by. Qantas 750 to send the 3000, clear GLS 1907 approach.
Send 3000, clear GLS, runway 07, Qantas 750.
We'll see 887, contact tower 120 small 5.
1205, thank you, help us, 887.
No worries, thank you. Pelican 9871, are you happy if I just put you in vectors behind the proceeding for the 737? Pelican 9871 approach.
Pelican 9871, sorry, James.
I've just got a 737 that's heading to the southeast. You happy if I just put you on vectors behind them?
I said that'll work, Pelican 9871.
Pelican 9871, turn right, heading 150.
Right, heading 150, Pelican 9871.
We'll see 978, this day speed, I'm happy with 250 knots, if it works for you, turn right at 140.
Right heading
140, 9871, contact approach 124.4.
Approach 124.4, Pelican 9871.
We'll see 978, contact approach 124.4.
124.4, Pelican 9871.
Qantas 750, not sure if I get it to you, clear GLS, 1107 approach.
Clear GLS, 07, thanks, Qantas 750. Qantas 750, if we do a missed approach, you're happy if we do an early right turn to the south?
Qantas 750, I've co-ordered heading 090 for the previous aircraft, if that's happy, and they've just landed.
Yeah, no worries, that'll work. Good.
Covered all at the tower now. Qantas 750, tower's aware of amended missed approach request, and contact tower now 120.5.
Sydney Director, g'day, Qantas 648 Heavy, descending to 5,000, currently heading 180 with the clearance to ANCAP once we have the track miles for descent.
Qantas 648 Heavy, Director, g'day, you're letting know when you're turning in.
Qantas 648.
And previous aircraft have requested amended missed approach heading, so you can expect that with the tower if you do go out.
Thank you.
Qantas 648, previous company aircraft has just touched down successfully in 07.
Qantas 648, thanks. They went out tracking direct to ANCAP.
Qantas 648, thanks. Qantas 648, turn to Centre 3000, cleared RLS runway 07 approach.
Centre 3000, cleared RLS runway 07 approach, Qantas 648. Director, Singapore 211 AV descending 5000, heading 320.
Singapore 211 AV, Director, g'day, turn left heading 250 downwind.
Left heading 250, roger, Singapore 211.
Singapore 211, turn left heading 160 base.
Left heading 160, Singapore 211.
Singapore 211, descend to 3000.
Descend 3000, Singapore 211.
2648, contact tower 12065.
105, 2648.
Singapore 211, turn left heading 100, intercept likewise runway 07.
Heading 100, clear for the localizer, Singapore 211. Singapore 211, staff following traffic, can you visual at that point? Singapore 211, negative.
Singapore 211, can you let me know when you do become visual?
Singapore 211, roger.
Sydney Director, good day, velocity 978, heading 250, maintaining 6000.
Velocity 978, Director, descend to 3000.
3000, velocity 978, and ready to approach.
4978, understood. You just follow on heavy at this stage, just about to join the approach.
4978.
Singapore 211, we are established localizer 07 right and visual increasing traffic.